forget this evening or your face as you were leaving.
Maverick.
I guess that's just the way it's going.
Goose is dead. Well, duh. You fly a chance long enough, something like this happens.
Thanks, I feel much better now.
Wanna hop in? Water's warm.
It's too soon for butt sex.
What smells like jizz?
I farted.
Nice. Nice. Mitchell. Sorry to hear about Goose. Everybody liked him. I'm sorry.
Whew. All right, what he's having? Hemlock, is it?
Vanilla teeny.
Fag. Small one.
Yeah, good choice. Those are delicious.
Is that Wolfman? He works here?
Yeah, he's really poor.
Guys, I'm standing right here.
Listen. I've seen all the evidence. It's not your responsibility. It's not your fault. You're one of the best pilots in the Navy.
What?
Whoa, hey, way too soon for that. Inappropriate!
When I first met you, you were larger than life. Now look at you, what are you, 5'8"?
5'7".
Even worse. You're not gonna be happy unless you're going Mach 2 with your fat balls on fire. You know that.
No, it's over. It's just over.
So I'm too late. You're already gone? You haven't learned a damn thing now, have you? Except to quit, and you've got that maneuver down real well. Where the fuck is my vanilla teeny? Fuck you, Wolfman! And fuck you, Pete Mitchell.
I flew with your old man, the VF-51, the four skinny. You were a lot like he was, only better. And worse. He was a natural, heroic son of a bitch, that one.
So he did do it right.
Nope, he got shot down and killed. Is that why you fly the way you do, always fifth best up there?
Fifth best?
Well, there's me, Horsecock, Ice, Cougar. What I'm about to tell you is classified. It could end my career. No, wait, forget it.
I'll give you $5.
You were in the worst dogfight I ever dreamed of. There's bogeys like fireflies all over the sky. His F-4 was hit. He was wounded. He could have made it back, but he stayed in it, that dumbass. Took out 3 planes before he bought it.
Bought it. Nice. So you were there?
No, I wasn't. Heard it from a bunch of Marys down at the manhole. It was classified, so naturally they couldn't stop talking about it. What's on your mind?
My options, sir.
Simple. First, you've acquired enough points to graduate with your gay top gun class with a D-. Nice. Or you could quit.
Do you think I should quit?
Yes, I do. But more importantly, I think you should take advantage of that timeshare I have available. It's 2-bedroom, 1.5 bath, not more than 100 yards from the manhole. Technically, I already promised the sundown, but, you know, property values. Sundown? You know what I'm saying? I'd rather give it to you. Say yes? Just say yes. Say yes? I'll tell you what, go ahead and sit there with that dumb look on your face and I'll take this as a yes. Good. Get the paperwork started. Sundown, my man! Bad news, brother. How do you feel about the South Central area?